Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to uninstall Node.js from Mac. So let's get started. First thing, just open the terminal and let's check what version we are having. So to check this, we need to run the command node space hyphen hyphen version, and this will give us the current node version that we are having. And once we uninstall this and run the exact same command, we shouldn't be getting this version. Alright, so first thing, you can just open the Finder, and after going inside Finder, you need to press the keys shift, command and dot. So basically this will show us all the hidden files and folders. So as you can see, this particular application news is a hidden folder, that's why it's appearing dull. So you need to press the keys shift, command and dot. After doing this, to the top you are having the go option. Click here and select go to folder. Here just type slash users like this and select go. So as you can see, we are having these many hidden folders over here, and here we are having two files or folders related to Node.js. One is this npm folder and another one is this node repl history. So we can just right click and move it to bin. Do the same for .npm also. So after deleting those files or folders, just go to terminal again and this time run the command which space node, and you'll be taken to this particular path. So what you can do is, you can just copy this path till bin, just copy the whole thing, copy it, and again now go to the Finder, same go, and go to folder. This time just paste the path that you have copied and select go. And here, as you can see, we are having three more files related to Node.js, which is node, npm and npx. Make sure that you are deleting this also. So this will ask password for deleting, so just enter your password also. Now after deleting those three files, just select go and select go to folder again, and this time we can just go to the user. So just remove this, just type slash usr and select go. And here just open the folder named local, open include, and here we are having node. Okay, so we can just delete this also. After that, just go to this local folder, go to lib, and here we are having node modules. So we can just delete this also. So after you have done deleting this, you can just empty your recycle bin. And now you can just go to terminal. I will just close and start a new one. Yeah, and if I run the same command, node space hyphen hyphen version, and this time, as you can see, we are getting the error command not found node. That's the video guys, do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.